In this short video, you will learn how to install Google Analytics on your website without a plugin. Go to analytics.google.com and click on Start Measuring. Write a name for your account. Check all four options here. Click the Next button. Write your website name here. Click the Show Advanced Options. Turn on the Create a Universal Analytics Property option. Write your website URL. Currently, we do not want to install Google Analytics 4, so we choose the second option. Click the Next. Here, choose the right options according to your business. Accept Google Analytics Terms of Service Agreement. We need to put this script in the head of our site. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. By clicking on the copy button, this code will be copied. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. As you can see, I am using the Bloxy child theme. You must create a child theme before making any changes to functions.php. Otherwise, the applied changes will be lost after each update. Watch video number 1 on the channel to learn how to make a child theme. Paste the code into the functions.php. We need to delete this line and replace it with a Google Analytics script. Copy the Google Analytics script and paste it here and update the file. Go to the Google Analytics homepage. Open your website. As you can see, Google Analytics was successfully installed on the website and it works properly. That's it. If you do have any questions or comments about this, please put them below. If you like this video and would like to see more like it, please subscribe. And I'll see you next time.